my Topwell. mastertig-250ac TIG. Well, machine. My first well using some 6013 1/16 at 35 amps. Ain't half bad for somebody that don't know how to well. Yeah, some of it's nasty, but I'm not a professional welder, I'm a hobbyist. Oh, it's I think it's DC positive. I might have used the wrong settings.